And another good morning, guys. We are on a little adventure today to go to, what is it called, the island?
Koh Tao.
Koh Tao. For a little diving trip, and that's where we go. We will head down to the 7-Eleven down in the city, and there we will get picked up, and then we go to the boat. So see you down there. So guys, and we arrived. Sorry for the bad sound, because we took away our microphone from the camera so that we can transport it better. We arrived here in our favorite 7-Eleven. Waiting for our pickup. Claudia's getting inside, bringing daddy some food. And yeah, so now it's time for waiting, and then we will go to, I even don't know where we will go. We will go on a speedboat or something, and then we will drive to Koh Tao for some snorkeling and beach time. Well guys, we're still waiting, and we don't think that they will come. So now we will wait for another 5 minutes, and if nobody gets here, we will go home, call our guy where we booked, and then we will see what we're doing. So stay tuned, what will happen. Guys, short story long, or long story short, the bus didn't pick us up, so we went home and called the guy who we booked the tour, and then they were really upset because, oh, they were very sorry, so that was okay for us because they were sending another bus to pick us up, and now we're here on at the pier.
Finally arrived.
Yeah, and the thing what now happens is the weather became very bad, and the lady told us, yeah, it wouldn't be so good to go. If we want to change the date, but we don't want to change the date because tomorrow we're leaving the Airbnb and going to a hotel at the other end of the island, so we don't want to go back here. So we had a little discussion with the people so that we can get back our money because it wasn't that cheap. Yeah, so now it's 2 hours later when we were starting the trip, but we're just sitting here and waiting for a taxi going back to the 7-Eleven. And then we will see what the weather is doing, and I hope we can maybe go to the fisherman's village or just go explore the city a little bit more. Just don't go on the main way, so go a little bit to the sideways and just enjoying the country for ourselves. But yeah, things happen on vacation, so you have to deal with it, and that's okay. And next time we're smarter and book at the other agency. So maybe see you back in the taxi. We don't know what happens. So see you later. See, it started raining quite heavy, so yeah, we just sit here and waited. Well guys, we lost our scooter, or maybe we just have a flat tire, so we gave it to a guy, and I hope we will get it back because the guy with the scooter repair just took it with him and said, yeah, come back in 20 minutes, then we will be here. So we will see if we can get back our scooter, and then I hope we can go on. So that's what happened here. Well guys, and that concludes our trip, or not our trip to Koh Samui, or our day here. It was a bus that did not pick us up, it was our bike breaking down because we had a flat tire, and after that we just went to a restaurant. I had an amazing burger, Claudia had an amazing pancake, and after that we just came down here, relaxed our last day here, because tomorrow we will go to another place, which we will show you tomorrow. And now we will go pick up some food, and I think that's it for today, because tomorrow we have to pack. What's the bad thing when you change place where you stay in your vacation? And after that we will go to the hotel at around 2 p.m. And then I hope our new room is... I hope it's same like here, but I don't think that will happen. But it's directly on the beach, so we hope the best. So, see you tomorrow.